Hello students, today we can learn how to multiply 3 digit number with 2 digit number. You already studied 2 digit number with 2 digit number and 3 digit number with 1 digit number. Same way we can do 3 digit number with 2 digit number. Let us see some examples.
First one, 323 into 32. Here you multiply 2 into 3 equal to 6, 2 into 2 equal to 4, then 2 into 3 equal to 6. Next, we are studying 1's place number, you put 1, 0, then 3 into 3 equal to 9, 3 into 2 equal to 6, then 3 into 3, 9. Then you add all the numbers, that is 6 plus 0, 6. 9 plus 4, 13. Then balance 1. 6 plus 6, 12. Plus 1, 13. Then balance 1. 9 plus 1, 10. So the answer is 10,336.
Next example, 324 into 43. First you multiply 3 into 4. 3 into 4 equal to 12. Then balance 1. Next, 3 into 2, 6 plus 1, 7. Next, 3 into 3, 9. Next, you multiply 10's place number. Before that, you put 1, 0 here. So, you can put 1, 0. Next, 4 into 4. 4 4's are 16. Balance 1. Next, 4 2's are 8 plus 1, 9. Then, 4 3's are 12. Then you add these all numbers. So 2 plus 0, 2. 7 plus 6, 13. Balance 1. Then 9 plus 9, 18. Plus 19, 1, 19. Then balance 1, 2 plus 1, 3. Then here 1. So the answer is 13,932. I hope you understand. You practice some worksheets. Okay, thank you.